The challenges in the country's mass transport said to be so immense, and ride-hailing service InDrive wants to be part of that solution. We have InDrive Director for Asia and the Pacific, Mr. Roman Hermosin, on the Business Roadshow for a conversation on InDrive and how it aspires to provide better public transport solutions to Filipinos. Hi, Roman. Welcome to the show.
Hello, hello. It's a pleasure to be here with you today.
It's good to have you here. Now, you've gotten your green light from regulators in the Philippines to offer ride-hailing services in the country. You are setting sights to do this initially in major cities outside Metro Manila. Why that game plan?
Well, yeah, finally, we are in the Philippines. I'm so happy to say that. I just even have the app just in front of me.
All right.
You can open the app and order a cab. Well, yeah, now we are active in a number of cities already. It's just outside of Manila, because we ran a test, number of tests, and that was super successful in Bacolod, Baguio, Iloilo, Butuan, and Cagayan de Oro. I've been to these cities personally. That's amazing how people react on us coming to them. And then in Q1 next year, we are planning to launch Manila as well.
All right. So what kind of reactions did you get from your first major cities as you went around?
This is amazing. You know, those reactions were amazing because we know that this market's been dominating by a major player for quite a long time. And people are looking for alternatives. So they would love to try something new. And when we give them our app, which is a bit different because we give the freedom of choice. You can choose your driver, and then the driver can choose the passenger, and there is a little bit of negotiation of the price behind that. And that's what people love in the Philippines. They love to play, they love to choose the driver, to see the information, to see the rating about him. So that's, I think, our USP, we call it, right? Unique sales proposition is just amazing for the Philippines.
I was about to ask that. I was about to ask that because, you know, you are up against a major competitor. As you've said, it has been the dominant brand in the Philippines, and now you're coming in. What makes you think with confidence that you are, in fact, a better provider?
Well, I can tell that, first of all, we are the platform between, you know, the technology, between the driver and the passenger. So we give them the freedom to negotiate, to choose each other, and just to get the best quality service. We've got a bit different business model. You know, we don't have this algorithm behind us. So we just give freedom to users. And, you know, the idea for InDrive is just to fight social injustice, just to provide everything we have in our hands to the local community, to grow it. So I think it's going to be just very different to what we currently have in the market. And we can already see that many of our users are trying it, and they're happy that it's very different.
All right. You know, Roman, it's operating under very difficult times economically. You know, it's hard times. People might prioritize expenses. How do you think your price point now will compete as against the dominant brand, if you will?
Yeah, there is a regulation in the Philippines which requires all of us, all the local platforms, to kind of set certain limits, the lowest limit and the highest limit for the price. But still, our technology is slightly different to what you currently have. You can go to the app, you can choose point A to point B where you go, and you can start negotiating the price with the driver. Yeah, it's still within the limits which are being set up by the, you know, by LTFRB and others, but it gives a bit of, you know, freedom, a bit of choice, right, for users. And that's what makes us standing, you know, apart from all of that, what is currently in the market. So I think users will just choose the right price and the right driver, you know, who is closer to the passenger, and then, you know, I think that's the biggest differentiator.
Okay, that is on the side of the consumer, the user, the passenger. Of course, on the one side, you have the drivers. Now, the Philippines has a growing gig economy, many seeking to get into business rather than traditional employment. What opportunities does InDrive offer to its partners, especially those who are interested to join as drivers?
Right. You know, that's quite an interesting question, because globally, there are some statistics that up to 12%, up to 12% of people are engaged into the gig economy. And in the Philippines, I think it's close to 17 million people using this gig economy already. And for InDrive, we are part of that. And we obviously invite drivers to join us, and we have certain promotions for them now. If the driver joins us by the end of the year, then he gets the 500 peso fuel voucher, and there's no commission, free of any fees and charges for the moment. So the drivers may just enjoy the technology, the InDrive app, for free. So I encourage everyone to try to join us and enjoy the best quality service.
Yes, Roman, I just want to ask, this is of course available in the four-wheel service. Are you also planning to get into the two-wheel, since it is a very robust market out there for two-wheel transportation in the Philippines as well?
Right. You know, two-wheelers are super important in the overall mobility in the Philippines and, you know, in Southeast Asia, because it's cheaper, it's faster, you know, people love to have it. But again, we know that in the Philippines, there are certain regulations and requirements behind that. There are just a few players approved to participate in that market. We would love to have it for the future, but for the moment, it's just four-wheelers. And then for two-wheelers, we are in talks with the with LTFRB and local government to get approved for that as well.
All right. On that note, Mr. Roman Hermosin of InDrive, thank you so much for your time. We wish you the best. Happy holidays.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a pleasure. Thank you.
Our numbers that